Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. A viewer asked about broken facial capillaries. The viewer described, quote, red vein-looking marks on the side of his nose that had been there for over a year, end quote, and was wondering if they were, quote, broken capillaries. Yes, those are broken capillaries, but actually, broken capillaries aren't really broken, meaning there aren't any holes or actual breaks in the capillaries. So the blood is still in them, and that's why you can see them as little red, blue, or purple, linear or curved marks on your face, especially on your cheeks, nose, and chin. Well, if they're not broken, then what's wrong with them? Actually, the wall of the capillary, which is a very small blood vessel, is weakened, so it stretches out and fills up with too much blood. So the capillary gets stretched out and overfilled just like a blown-up balloon compared to the balloon before it's blown up. So this is the width of a blown-up balloon, and this was its width without air. The blown-up balloon is about 20 to 25 times fatter than the uninflated one, which is actually a realistic comparison of a broken capillary to a normal one. So when the capillaries are distended with too much blood, we call them broken. There are many causes of broken capillaries, including sun damage, the effects of female hormones, spicy foods, alcohol, and of course, heredity. But the good news is they're real easy to treat and completely curable with painless, no downtime laser treatments by your dermatologist. To find a cosmetic dermatologist near you and have your red, ruddy-looking broken capillaries removed, visit www.aad.org or www.asds.net. Treatment is so easy, it's almost like magic. Please join me again at dermtv.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.